this ain't gonna be easy.
So for her to pull off a performance like that, in that manner, it was out of this world.
Let's hear for Lauren Kane, everybody!
Darren, the choreography was fantastic, so well done to you as well, it was super.
And Jude?
Having been blessed with two left feet, I feel slightly inadequate commenting on that, but absolutely electrifying, a show-stopping performance. You never knew what was coming next, but you knew it was going to be good. Well done, I'm just amazed. Fantastic.
Let's give it up for the guys, everybody. So before we go, Lauren Kate, there's only one thing I'd like to say to you, Lauren Kate. You can do things with your legs that the girls will only dream of and the boys only dream about. Let's hear for Lauren Kate, everybody. She's her own little rubber bandit of the Musical Society. You can twist her wristband that way. She always arrives back at the same point. Well done, Lauren Kate, everybody. And let's hear for Darren Nash, everybody. He really wants to win this one, don't you, Darren? He does the Zumba, he does the fit steps, he does everything. Is there anything he can't fucking do, no? He was filling in, ladies and gentlemen. He stepped in at the last minute. So, for us, especially with Jared. So give Darren a big round of applause, please. That was fantastic. So before you go, let's see the judges' score, everybody. We've got one 10.